Hi, my name is Tom Mietzel. I'm a licensed real estate broker and investor. I'm often asked by my buyers, how much home should we be buying? Well, I always recommend my buyers buy a little less than the legal limits. The legal limits are incredibly high. And by the time you pay your mortgage, you don't have much left for your car payment and other living expenses. I always tell my clients, you'll never complain your mortgage payment is too low. So my advice to buyers is to buy a little less home than you can afford if you want to have a lifestyle outside of that house. I have seen people strap themselves so tight that they come back to me a couple years down the road, and against my advice, they bought a more expensive property saying, Tom, can you sell us out of this? We can't do anything. We can't travel. We can't do any vacations. Can't buy a new car because we're tapped out. Every month, there's not enough check left at the end of the month. So seriously consider when your lender says, well, you can afford XYZ, that's taking you to the maximum in most cases. My advice is going to be to buy substantially less at a payment that is very comfortable for you, not marginally comfortable, very comfortable for you. You will thank me down the road when your mortgage payment's low and you're actually able to enjoy the other finer things in life. So if you have any questions, please feel free to contact us at our websites on the screen behind me, and we'll be happy to answer any questions you may have.